Come on.
Does it have mass, velocity, momentum, and tonic? Momentum is the product of mass and velocity. It follows the law of conservation, the values stay the same. Impulse can change momentum with a force over time. Nights go by, I'm looking through a physics PowerPoint, trying to figure out why force is the derivative of momentum runs cold. Elastic loses energy, I'm told. Momentum is the centerfold. Impulse is the centerfold. My blood runs cold. My memory has just been sold.
Capacitive.
Stores energy, replace batteries. Semiconductors are near each other. Two equal and opposite charges. Electric field in between. Stick that electric between the plates. Increases the capacitance. Charge divided by voltage to get your capacitance. Capacitance in parallel circuit, just add them straight up. Series at the inverses, then raise it to the negative one. Capacitance runs cold. Charge over voltage, what I'm told. Capacitance is the centerfold. Voltage is the centerfold. My blood runs cold. My memory has just been sold. Capacitance is the centerfold. It's okay, I don't understand. This ain't no happy physics on land. Force here ain't cylinder capacitor. In your blocks and subtrophy. Capacitance energy is charge times voltage is habit. It's also a half CV squared. Q squared over 2C. Part of me has just been charged. Capacitance units are here.
I guess I gotta study it.
My mind goes blank. My memory has just been sold. The problem is capacitance. My mind goes blank. My memory has just been sold. The problem is momentum. Na 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 na. Alright, alright. We love physics. Na 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 na. My memory has just been sold. Problem is capacitance.